Really strong supportive groups of my colleagues, and Indica College itself has been very supportive about my vision as a teacher and also as an artist. Hello, my name is Kyungmin Park, I teach ceramics at Indica College. First day of class, I asked my students what's the difference between the $5 mugs that you can get at Walmart and then $65 mugs that you can purchase at the gallery. Students mainly who take finance or business classes will say $60. But after one semester of working in the ceramics classes, they learn their lessons, and then at the end of the semester I'll ask the same question. They would say all this time the artists put on and studio hours they put in to achieve certain like skill levels. So they become more appreciative of artists and crafts and art in general. So that will be the main thing that I want my students to learn out of this class. It is very hard to find a balance between being a professor and being a professional artist, but I also believe that I have to show them how I make it work as an artist and how I actively work in our field, to be able to show my students what they can expect when they come out to the real world. During the weekdays, I am clay mom to my students, but I don't have classes on Fridays, so Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I go visit galleries or museums, trying to get inspirations and trying to maintain my own studio practice. So I'm trying really hard, like wicked hard, to find a balance. So I feel very lucky to be at Endicott and meeting all my students. New students at Endicott in New England.